Every love story has its own happy and thrilling moments, and the COVID-19 pandemic has become a villain of every happily ever after. A lockdown life has become a lot difficult for these lovebirds. It has not only ruined their plans of tying the knot. The new normal has become a lot difficult as staying 10 feet away from the love of your life, acquaintances and especially strangers, handshakes are considered risky and our smiles have been masked. But in the midst of it, Indian cricketer Yuzvendra Chahal had gotten rockified with the love of his life, Dhanashree Verma. On 9th August 2020, Yuzvendra had given a sweet surprise to his fans as he had gotten rockified to YouTuber and choreographer Dhanashree. He had taken to his Instagram handle and had shared a couple of pictures from the ceremony. Alongside it, he had captioned it as "We said yes along with our families. Hush Roka ceremony." On 10th August 2020, Yuzvendra shared a twinning picture with his lady love, Dhanashree. In the picture, we can see the duo donning a black ensemble. Alongside it, he wrote, "Thank you everyone for all your good wishes and blessings." Talking about the Yuzvendra's lady love, Dhanashree, she is a doctor, choreographer and a YouTuber. She is also quite active on social media and stays connected with her fans. She has more than 4 million followers on YouTube and Instagram. People are fan of her spectacular dance moves and videos that she uploads. She had graduated nearly 4 years back, revealing how they first met. She goes on to share, "It started off as a student-teacher relationship in April. He had seen my dance videos on YouTube and knew about my work. During the lockdown, Yuji decided to learn a few new things, including dance. So, he got in touch with me and we started our classes. Slowly we became friends and sort of felt a connect." Verma shares that the lockdown gave them a lot more time to know each other better as companions. She shares, "Yuji is humble, down to earth, friendly and a total family guy. His humility bowled me over. The kind of values I have been brought up with, I actually wanted someone like him as my life partner. We both are ambitious and are supportive of each other's profession. We both are fun-loving, so there is never going to be a dull moment." Dhanashree is a big fan of cricketer Mahendra Singh Dhoni. She is also busy with her dance academy, is keen on going back to practicing dentistry.